legend is here. The following contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker.
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, the Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
Lord of Darkness has arrived.
I didn't think it'd be possible, but somehow the Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
Go for it!
From Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the
We've seen The Undertaker perform sacrifices, burials, even set opponents on fire.
Now, anyone in the ring or even around it should be very, very careful tonight.
We know about The Undertaker's frightening power and his agility, but now he has the forces of evil at his side.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom, the personification of evil.
Such an ominous and chilling aura when The Undertaker comes to town.
This is always his stage. It's always his yard.
And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for the Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear. Abandon all hope. The dead man has risen. Now look who's here. Big Evil.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds.
Of destruction is on display.
He may not dress like Satan himself anymore, but he's still down with the devil and ready to get medieval tonight. The dead man's opponent is about to fight for his life.
Yeah, the dead man loves to dish out punishment, and I'm sure tonight will be no different.
Oh boy, look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
The magnificence of the Phenom. Truly a mesmerizing scene.
The legendary Phenom creates an atmosphere unlike anything you will see.
Talk to anyone who's ever been in the ring opposite the Undertaker, and they will tell you nothing prepares you for this. The stoic walk of the dead man.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for the Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear.
Abandon all hope. The dead man has risen. Beware the Phantom.
As if the Undertaker could somehow become more scary, the mask does just that.
I am not confident about the fate that awaits the Undertaker's opponent.
From Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, the Undertaker!
A scared hush has come across this arena.
We've seen the Undertaker withstand attacks from the biggest monsters in WWE history, yet keeps pressing forward to claim even more souls.
Every time he competes, a chill overtakes the arena.
A truly terrifying sight for any competitor.
Here we go, guys. Hell in a Cell. Only way you win is by pinfall or submission. Nowhere to escape.
The Cell designed to torture, designed to contain. Truly nowhere.
Connection with a shark elbow. Well measured. And he was ready for Undertaker. What a throw.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Steel chair.
What kind of mindset does it take to be able to succeed inside Hell in a Cell?
You need killer instinct. There's no time to catch your breath or worry about external factors. It's all about attacking harder and winning at any cost.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Tagged with a punch.
He deflects it right back.
Punch to the body.
Oh, man, what an uppercut. Makes him pay with
people, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Oh, and a reversal. He's got the answer for that one. Turning the tables.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He turns it around. Ooh. Uncorks it, uppercut. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. Inside the cell. Ooh. Oh, jarring uppercut. Eye to the counter.
Ouch. And now look at the Undertaker's face.
Oh, man. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner with an uppercut.
This one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.